select a group of elements to multi-editing. Let them be, for example, rafters. Change or add values to existing properties. For example, enter the name of the manufacturer or year of production. Create additional property sets. Properties in sets can store a variety of data, both those containing quantities and dimensions, and those that are descriptive. You can enter the properties with target values in one step, or change and complete them after reopening the window. Exporting a new IFC file with changes takes just a moment. Once you open the new IFC, you will see the changes made. Now you can add hundreds or even thousands of changes at once.